let me apologize. I think we got off on the wrong foot here. I'm just here to ask you if you would be amenable to omitting the casino issue from your sermons. And in exchange, we're going to bring a business here. A business will create jobs, which will reduce the sinfulness that comes with poverty and idle hands. We'd be willing to contribute to the church. Hell, we'd be willing to build a few churches.
If God rewrites the Bible to cast gambling as virtuous, I will refrain from speaking against it. But until then, we don't get to pick our sins, Mr. Coughlin.